Brian Pallister is great with scissors. As a former cabinet minister in Filmon's PC government, he helped cut 1,000 nurses and 700 teachers. The Conservatives tried to carve off and privatize home care. And now Pallister's plan is to cut again, $500 million from the services Manitoba families count on and from construction for new schools, roads, hospitals, and flood control. Brian Pallister, he's running with scissors, and someone's bound to get hurt. A message from the NDP.